Lauren, could you please tell us about the special guest that you brought to film night tonight?
This is my sister, Natalie. She's a regular at the Tennessee Special Olympics, and we got the opportunity to go to Gatlinburg and film a feature story for the Tennessee Winter Olympics this year.
Hey, J-Dub and Jonah, can you tell us about your feature film showing tonight?
Of course. It's called Enticed. It's about the CPA Tie Centers. It's a murder mystery, and me and Jonah are starring and producing in it, along with all of TV and cinema.
We hope you're very enticed.
Kenzie, Alisa, give our viewers a sneak peek at some of the environmental short films you produced in Montana this year with the Glacier National Park Conservancy.
So this past fall, we had a chance to work with the Glacier National Park Conservancy to showcase all of their conservation efforts that they're using in Montana.
We also got to film a music video featuring my vocals and a Natalie Grant song.
Looking lovely, ladies. Tell me a little bit about how it was to work with the women at Eli's House and why this is your feature story this year.
Well, we got to sit down with the founder of Eli's House, an organization that helps women in need.
We also got to sit down with a woman named Asia who has been through the journey of being a member of Eli's House and hear her incredible story, and I can't wait for the audience to hear it.
We also got to partner with the Harpeth Conservancy and learn about how we can protect our rivers here in Tennessee.
What's up, news and sports showrunners? Tell us about the College Game Day and Army-Navy product y'all filmed this year.
The Army-Navy game was amazing. It was the first time the game went into overtime, and so being able to feel the energy from both student sections was quite amazing.
The coolest part for me was to see CPA alumni who are serving our country now for both Army and Navy.
Yeah, so for me, it's really cool seeing the production process, what goes on behind the scenes, all the things you don't know about.
We also had the chance to interview David Pollock, who's a host on the show. We also got to see Reese Davis, Kirk Herbstreit, and all the other hosts live and in person.
Marley, can you tell me your experience with the Special Olympics?
Yes, I had the opportunity to meet one of the athletes named Chance. He's a deaf football player, and I loved the experience.
I'm a coach for a Special Olympics basketball team, and it's super fun, and I'm glad that CPA sponsors nonprofits like this one.
Sam and Lily, tell us about your feature story you filmed in Montana.
Lily and I recently got the opportunity to go to Montana to learn more about the Half the Park Captains After Dark projects.
And while there, we got to meet with Park Ranger Debbie Smith to learn more about the conservancy and light pollution itself.
Lila and McCanny, I heard you've been working with the American Heart Association, was it?
So we've had the honor of partnering with the American Heart Association to produce a commercial for their Heart Gala, which is in March. It's really been incredible to see the reach that they have and the research that they're providing to fix issues like CPR and AEDs in schools.
It's really been truly amazing to see and interview all these different people from so many different seasons of life.
And Sydney and Debbie, you've been working with the Harpeth Conservancy this year?
So it has been such a blessing to partner with the Harpeth Conservancy. I get to continue that honor of serving as a intern in their office, learning a hands-on experience.
Also, when we went to a cleanup day at the river, we were able to meet Tennessee State Representative. He wanted to help it stay clean for future generations.